So, you have just bought your new RTX 3080 graphics card, installed it in your computer, plugged in an HDMI cable, and the screen looks bright and horrible. Like the blacks are grey and the colors are wrong. Yeah, that was my first experience, and I imagine you're experiencing the same thing. Hence, you're watching this video. There is a simple solution. First, install the latest NVIDIA driver for your graphics card from the NVIDIA website. Look in your system tray and find the NVIDIA settings icon, or look in your start menu for the NVIDIA control panel. If something looks wrong at this point, try restarting your computer first. Next, go to the display section and then select the change resolution option. Select the display connected via HDMI, that is the display with the color problems. Scroll down and change the default color settings to NVIDIA color settings. And the actual fix to the problem, set the output dynamic range to full instead of limited. Now press apply and you are done. I was cheering at this point.